Hello and welcome to my presentation for the IEEE Frontiers in Education Conference 2020. You can read the title of my presentation on the slide, and we are from the Bonn-Rhein-Sieg University in Germany. Our contribution is about our project in the German Teaching Quality Pact, and this is a national initiative to improve quality of teaching in higher education, which is running for 9 years and coming to an end at this year, at next year. And we have a project in our university, and we are doing project management from initiating the project, getting the funding, starting it, activities in our university. Then in the mid of the project, we had to reapply for an extension. And now we are in the process of transitioning the project, which is a permanent, which is a temporary activity, to a permanent institution in our university to have sustained achievements from our project. The most important thing you have to consider is change management. So just because you make certain activities, just because you have a project does not mean that you will have an impact in your organization. You really have to think about different phases of your project. And yeah, this is change management. So several stages can be identified. I want to present a structure with 4 phases here. More details are in our paper. At the start of the project, we call this the champion phase. You use the project as a stimulus and you involve the stakeholders in your organization, in your university. Then you are inside the project, the entrepreneur phase, where you communicate your project goals to keep everybody moving in the same direction. Once you started, you have to rely on your project members. This is the handoff phase. You can't do everything for yourself. So you have to give freedom to your project members to follow the goals of the project. And you emphasize that by acknowledging and celebrating their success. And then towards the end of the project, you want to sustain the achievements of the project. And you have to transition from project to a permanent institution. We did this in our project. And we can see the results of our activities. On the one hand, teaching is more than before the project a topic of conversation at our university. Of course, education is a topic, teaching is a topic at a university, but we emphasize this. We have more activities. We have a day of teaching every 2 years. We have smaller events throughout the semester. We have a teaching award, where we reach out from our project into the complete university. And we can measure that. We have a look at didactical training, and this has increased significantly from the start of our project. So more and more staff throughout our university are taking part in didactical training, getting new ideas. And then they're not only getting these new ideas, they also make these ideas part of their research. So they are going out, they are presenting their ideas at conferences. And as a measurement, I want to look here at the IEEE EduCon, the IEEE Education Conference for Region 8, for Europe, Africa, and the Middle East. And again, from the start of the project, with a little bit delay, because first you have to make research, then you publish about it. Since the start of the project, we see a significant improvement in attendance and in publications at the IEEE EduCon. So, as I said, more information is in the paper. Thank you for your interest.